Good morning, Don Lane, Fraser Valley News, your morning news update for this Sunday, March the 14th. Daylight saving time has now kicked in. Your iPhone, your iPad, your computer will do that automatically, but it's going around the rest of the house. So, your microwave oven, the coffee maker. Did I mention the coffee maker? Oh, and by the way, the coffee maker. And that dial on the old school ovens and even the digital ones, that's always a pain. And of course, the car. Having to dish out the manual and try and figure out, how do I reset the clock? Or you just leave it alone for 6 months. Or if it's already on daylight saving time, you don't have to worry about it. But it's always a pain. Yes, those studies are true. With losing an hour's sleep, it will affect you for a few days in various ways. So there's a great meme that's out this morning. It's 11 o'clock and I'm already having my midday nap on daylight saving time. Go figure. On the go, Hope Train Station. That has been a bone of controversy for quite some time. It was supposed to be demolished. BC Ombudsman is now involved, so demolition is now on hold for the time being to see if the District of Hope is actually following through on procedure. So, there you go. Chilliwack Chiefs have named their alternate captains as they go into the season. That will start at the beginning of April. The Langley Rivermen have said they are not going to be involved in the season this year. They have their reasons. Although any player that wants to go to loan for another team are welcome to do that. And we have all of that up on FEN, FraserValleyNewsNetwork.com. Todd Richard, the number one country independent ad straight across coast to coast for Green and Blue. And that is the tribute to frontline workers. Todd, congratulations. And we have the song, by the way, the YouTube video up on FEN, FraserValleyNewsNetwork.com. If there's something we should know about, let us know. FEN@Shaw.ca. FEN@Shaw.ca. Again, it's daylight saving time. Make sure the microwave oven and the coffee maker are reset. And I know, doing the clock in the car is a pain. Have yourself a great day. Don Lane, Fraser Valley News.